still breathing.
Yeah, no thanks to you. Listen, Project Firehawk is a bombing run. They're gonna burn the whole city.
Already knew that. I need details.
How about a fleet of helicopters loaded with thermobaric rockets? They're hitting Red Zone first, then the rest of NYZ. How you ever got along without me, James Heller? I'll never know.
Keep dreaming.
So where are these choppers?
They've got multiple pads around the Red Zone. First one you should hit is a converted dock on the East River.
Lined up like fucking dominoes.
Big Crown, this is Bishop. We have a Tango targeting the Firehawk choppers.
Continue the mission, Bishop. Proceed with liftoff. Over.
Heller, can you hear me? They've deployed some of the helicopters.
Where are they?
In the park. Before they target something important.
Couldn't pretend I didn't hear that.
Heller, get a move on. These helicopters are starting to lift off. Any hopes they have of leaving New York a smoldering mess.
Checkmate, this is Bishop. The target is cleaning us out, sir.
All right, I'm reassigning all reinforcements to the ammo depot. That's our last defense.
But what about us? We're...
Stop whining and take him out!
Thank you.
ammo depot.
Don't forget to never talk to me like that.
Someone tell me where to live!
Maintaining a tenuous hold on hostile situation, Red Crown.
Lay that evac order and...
Red Crown, this is Bishop. We've lost all of the Firehawk units. The operation is a failure. Over.
Damn straight it's a failure. Just like you were to your mama, asshole.
The way I see it, I helped you, and then I helped you some more, so you owe me.
That's the way you see it, huh?
You know it's true. But here's the... Come here. We work well together, Heller. James, let's get the hell out of this place. Forget Mercer. We could build something all our own. We do make a pretty good team, don't we?
I don't want to get between you and Mercer. Besides, I'd probably catch something.
Middle of the
glad you know how to set up a secure perimeter.
Yeah, I read an article in Cosmo.
Dana, I have to ask you something. And I know it's out of left field, but listen, you have to stay safe. Because if I'm gone, I need you to take care of Maya.
What? James, I would never know where to begin to... I don't even know...
There's no one else. I've got no one else. Thank you. All right, I'm on my way to see Rooks. Find out where this Dr. Carson son of a bitch has Maya locked up.
Okay, you thought about how you're gonna ask him?
No more asking. Rooks' number is up.
All right, I'm sending you his coordinates.
No, that should be fine. Yeah. So how'd it go last night? No, that's great. And how's my little girl? I don't know. There's a lot of variables. Another 6 months, maybe. I know. I love you, too.
Jesus Christ, Riley! You should wear a fucking bell!
Sorry. I've got an idea. Can you get a fix on a Dr. Trey Carson?
Carson works for a special bioweapons division out of Quantico. Where are you going with this?
If we can find Heller's daughter, that'd put his nuts in a vice, right? I heard somebody in Rattler 2 talking about a Dr. Carson. I think he's connected to Griffin.
So what? Going to lean on Carson? You got any idea what these government spooks can do to you?
How bad do you want Heller? I'll let you know when I turn up.
Hey, it's me. Is Rooks? Did you get what you needed?
I got the intel, yeah. Carson's at a Blackwatch base not far from here. I'm going after him now.
All right. Good luck. And be careful. Thank you.
Dr. Carson, you ready to leave yet?
Yes, I'm almost ready to go. Just gathering up the last of my things.
Shamrock, transport for Dr. Carson is inbound and on schedule. Wish. Over.
What is that? An earthquake?
Perimeter teams, identify the cause of the disturbance.
What the hell's going on out there?
We have to evacuate! We have to evacuate! Get your units, I've got to...
You three, collect this equipment and stow it at once! And where's my fucking helicopter?
All due respect, Doc. Fuck your work. Come on!
Taking Amaya Heller to my lab, Agent Borden. Security here is too easily compromised.
Understood. Location?
Far away from the NYZ, thank Christ. We'll be in two choppers. Her first, then I'll follow in a second. Any word from Washington on my recommendation?
Your request for vivisection is approved. We won't know how valuable she is till we open her up.
Sons of bitches!
Dr. Carson, we're ready for your pickup, but we can't land until the disturbance on the ground is dealt with. Over.
Roger.
Roger that. Let's just hope someone can save our wuss asses from whatever the fuck is going on out there.
Right. Over now.
Thank you. property. Converge on my coordinates. I'm moving.
And that's how you do that.
Ballista 2-1, you aren't clear to land. LZ is swarming with infected.
Shamrock 4-2, I have orders to extract Dr. Carson and rendezvous with my ammo transport. Clear the area ASAP.
Shamrock, this is 4-2. All the infected are dead.
Dr. Carson, this is Ballista 2-1. I'm trying to get you out now. Report to the helipad ASAP.
Pilot? I'm ready for pickup. I need to get to Maya Heller's location as soon as possible.
Climb aboard, Doc. I'll get you there.
Is out, motherfucker!
It's time to let your daughter go, Heller. Alex Mercer has a plan for her, and it doesn't involve you.
Tear him apart!
I don't have time for this.
No!
What's the matter, Heller? You look like you're about to have a stroke.
I'm about to strangle you with your own guts, asshole.
Not as impressive as I hoped.
Keep talking, shithead.
You know we're gonna kill you anyway.
You got that backwards, punk.
What's wrong? We're not interfering with anything, are we?
I got time to kill you. Don't worry.
Not be harmed.
May I ask why? Sir, I'm interested in her genetic makeup, for one. For another, I want James Heller to see everything I do to her. Firsthand.